It appears that Jordin Sparks might be a victim in the next episode of CSI, Crime Scene Investigation. A picture has been circulating online, thanks to Entertainment Weekly, showing Sparks covered in blood and holding what appears to be a broken bottle, apparently to defend herself. In the episode titled, Check In and Check Out, which will be aired on Wednesday, November 20, at 10 p.m. Eastern Time on CBS, Sparks plays a respectable high school teacher.